for an interactive, fun day with the sea creatures at Miami's favorite attraction, Miami Seaquarium. Want to try your luck at thoroughbred racing in the casino? Or have fun while shopping and dining in one of Miami's premier entertainment destinations? Then it's time to experience Gulfstream Park.
Coming up, we'll take you to see one of the best courses in Miami, Crandon Golf Course at Key Biscayne.
Hello and welcome to Miami Beach. My name is Dirk, I'm your local lifeguard with Miami Beach Ocean Rescue, and I would like to give you some safety tips before you head out to the beach. First things first, before you leave your hotel room, you should apply some sunscreen generously, and you should take a lot of water with you because the heat and the sun is underestimated on our beaches. Besides the fact that we only get big waves a few times a year, the ocean here is widely underestimated. We do get very strong currents on particular conditions, on onshore winds. So it's imperative that when you come to the beach, you observe the flags on the lifeguard towers. Those flags will signal you what the conditions are and how safe it is to go swimming, and if there's anything in the water that you should worry about. The Miami Beach Ocean Rescue flag system works somewhat like traffic lights. Red flag is for extreme caution, strong currents. Only if you're a strong swimmer should you go in the water. Yellow flags are for moderate currents. It's okay to go swimming, just stay near a lifeguard tower and make sure you don't get into a deep spot if you don't know how to swim. And then we have the green flag. The green flag is all go, happy flat day. Enjoy yourself and have fun. If you're visiting our beautiful beaches to do some water activities like water sports, like stand-up paddleboarding or surfing or kite surfing, or windsurfing, there's opportunity to do that, but you have to follow some rules and also you have to go to some particular locations. Those water sports are only allowed 4th Street South, particularly surfing, stand-up paddleboarding. Kite surfing is really only allowed after hours or at an unguarded area between 22nd and 29th Street on South Beach. There you will see kite surfers helping each other and watching out for each other. It's a large community and they take care of each other. One more thing I would like to ask of you is please respect our beaches, please don't leave garbage, please use garbage cans, please don't let garbage get in the water, don't get drunk and get into the water with containers and stuff like that. That's not allowed, we take that very serious. Please respect our beaches, then we're very happy to have you here. Welcome to Miami Beach and enjoy and have a safe vacation.
Welcome to Mango's Tropical Cafe on beautiful Ocean Drive in South Beach, where our live reggae and Latin bands flow from lunch to late night. Come and enjoy our exciting, beautiful dancers as they perform the samba, the conga, and hot Latin salsa in fabulous colored feather costumes. Now, you can learn to dance salsa at Mango's with salsa classes every evening at 6:30 p.m. and 8 p.m. by Salsa Mia. Reserve your spot now.
Mango's, Mango's.
Dance and sing with our wonderful Latin Connection Band and get your videos rolling when the sexy Mangos dancers and dynamic Michael Jackson tribute dancers rock out on Mango's famous main bar stage. Enjoy it all at our 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. dinner show with your favorite wine, champagne, or premium bottle cocktail and our sumptuous cuisine. Our live performances continue into the wee hours of the morning every night at Mango's. Bachelorette parties are always sizzling over the top. Your next birthday party, anniversary, office, or corporate event will be fabulous at Mango's. We can cater to your every desire with our delicious international continental menu and exotic beverages. Our world-famous handmade original and lemonade mojitos are incredibly delicious. Walk upstairs to one of our two throbbing ultra-lounge DJ dance rooms for an exciting weekend escape from it all. Make your reservations now and come fall in love at Mango's Tropical Cafe, South Beach.
It all started in 1927 as a family-owned company with a strong European heritage. Frasier Boats epitomizes that pedigree with true European craftsmanship that is not available from a big cookie-cutter yacht company. This Austrian heritage demands the very highest quality matched with the great design and engineering. And the family ownership that continues to this day means that Frasier Boats has a personal relationship with every owner. 24/7 service and maintenance. Of course, Frasier would have it no other way. This Frasier boat is not just another pretty face, with availability of two latest technology gasoline power plants, or choose the Volvo diesel direct injection engines. Combine any of these engine choices with a performance hull and you have a boat that has few worthy competitors.
When it comes to this class of boats, it's simple. There's only one choice. Frasier Boats.
Love Miami? Make it official and get social with us. Follow us on Twitter for the best Miami has to offer right at your fingertips. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for sneak peeks of our new programming and exclusive looks at our best segments. Let's make it Facebook official. Friend us on Facebook for updates on Miami and the beaches. The party keeps going on Instagram. Follow us to get up close and personal with the Magic City. Let's be friends. Follow, like, and share. Welcome Channel, airing in exclusive hotels across Miami and the beaches.
Welcome to Revolution 935.
Revolution 935, South Florida's home of dance music. Who we are?
Techno, house, trance, deep house.
Dance music 24/7. Our global DJ shows.
Laidback Luke, Pete Tong,
Paul Van Dyke, Bob Sinclair, and many more. Our daily shows.
The Joe Ranieri Morning Show, 6 to 10 a.m.
Cali from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m.
The 305 Drive from 3 to 6 p.m.
Detox, 6 p.m. till 7 p.m.
Upfront, 7 to 9 p.m.
South Florida's only 24/7 dedicated dance music station.
Mosquitoes will bite day and night, so protect yourself with these tips. Keep mosquitoes outside by shutting doors and covering windows with screens. Use EPA-approved insect repellents anytime you're outdoors. Cover your skin with long sleeves and pants. Mosquitoes lay their eggs in water. Just a bottle cap of water is all they need. So drain, refresh, or cover anything around buildings that can hold water at least weekly and put away outside items that aren't being used. A message from the Florida Department of Health.
Visit Perez Art Museum Miami, South Florida's flagship art museum, designed by Pritzker Prize-winning architects Herzog and de Meuron. Wander the galleries and enjoy modern and contemporary works by international artists. Take a seat on the museum's waterfront terrace and enjoy spectacular views of Biscayne Bay and the elaborate hanging gardens. Visit the PAM shop to peruse unique gifts, art books and furnishings, and enjoy delectable dining at Verde Waterfront Restaurant and Bar. For hours and information, visit PAM.org.
In addition to our exhibits, PAM hosts a variety of monthly events. For additional information, please log on to PAM.org.
Wolfgang Steakhouse welcomes you to Miami. After 4 decades of experience as head waiter at Peter Luger's Steakhouse, it is fair to say that Wolfgang's wiener learned his craft well. Wolfgang has 4 restaurants in New York City, 1 in Beverly Hills, another in Waikiki, Hawaii, and now in Miami.
Oh, I'm happy to be here in Miami to bring you the best steaks what money can buy. It is dry, aged prime beef, very juicy and delicious, and I'm very proud of it.
The ambiance is straight up classic steakhouse with shiny hardwood floors, a fully stocked mahogany bar, a high-end wine cellar, crisp white table linens, and no-nonsense service. Get a seat near the front and your view of the Miami River will entertain all night. Tuck yourself away in the back of the house for a lower profile experience, or reserve one of the 3 private rooms for your special gathering. It's easy to know what to order here. After all, the signature food is written into the restaurant's title. Perfect marbling makes this steak a juicy, tender offering, and Wolfgang's prepares it with the utmost care. Selecting a side dish for this exceptional cut of meat is easy. Go with something green. Creamed spinach or sautéed broccoli would have done the trick, but the asparagus is particularly eye-catching. Of course, the porterhouse for 2, 3, 4, or more is recommended. Zwiener takes great pride in his porterhouse. He uses only USDA prime meat, all from the Midwest, and aged on-premise under specific temperature and humidity controls. In addition to steak, one can choose from a simple but scrumptious array of seafood, including jumbo lobster, grilled yellowfin tuna, wild salmon, or Chilean sea bass. For a starter course, may we suggest the out-of-this-world crab cake, little neck clams on the half shell, oysters, lobster cocktail, and jumbo shrimp cocktail. If one wants to indulge in dessert, one can choose from a decadent Junior's New York-style cheesecake, apple strudel, homemade key lime pie, as well as the ice cream sundae, which is a throwback to old ice cream parlor offerings served in a soda shop style glass. All desserts are served with the homemade schlag, or whipped cream. The bottom line here is the quality of the steaks. Top-notch cuts that attract a slew of repeat customers. It's no wonder the place is so good. Ultimately, Wolfgang Steakhouse is a classic, high-quality American steakhouse. Located in downtown Miami at 315 South Biscayne Boulevard, or call 305-487-7130.
I look forward to see you in the restaurant and to enjoy your juicy, best steak you will ever have in your life.
Recent years, Miami has erupted onto the car racing scene, and Auto Craze is the one-stop shop for all your motorcycle and auto racing needs. Auto Craze carries parts and accessories from brand names like Arai Helmets, Momo, Alpine Stars, and Sparco. With personalized service and an experienced staff, Auto Craze will be able to help you find any part you need. They can also help you look for parts of a pro racing machine. Auto Craze carries car and motorcycle apparel for every budget, so make sure you check out their authentic racing gear. Auto Craze is open from 9:30 a.m. to 6 p.m. Monday through Friday, and from 10 till 2 on Saturday. The store's closed on Sundays. All major credit cards are accepted.
Hi, I'm Jimmy Carey. I'm the chef owner of Jimmy's Kitchen. We've been in business for 10 years here in Miami. Our locations are Miami Beach, Wynwood Art District, Brickell, and Pinecrest. Our menu consists of large salads, paninis, chef specials, and you have to try our award-winning mofongo and our famous Cuban sandwich. Don't forget to try Mama's Desserts, our homemade desserts, a recipe for my mother, amazing guava cheesecake, mango cheesecake, coconut flan, caramel flan, and cheese flan, all homemade. Let me tell you a little bit about our services. We offer dine-in, takeout, delivery, and for special occasions, our amazing catering. We also have our private dining room area called the Art Room, which is perfect for private parties, birthdays, and family gatherings. And this is our famous mofongo with churrasco. It's delicious. You gotta come and try it. Mofongo, baby.
There is only one place to go in Miami for water sports equipment, and that place is Miami Nautique. Miami Nautique has it all. Wide selections and all the brands and all the latest in wakeboards, wake surfboards, water skis, and anything else you could possibly need for a day in the water. Miami Nautique has a full line of clothing that will make you look good too. Beachwear, swimwear, and wetsuits all under one roof. Need cool kid clothes? Miami Nautique has a full line of clothing just for them. For all your water sports needs, all you need is Miami Nautique. 3828 Northwest 2nd Avenue in Miami.
From the watery world of the Gulf Stream to the outer reaches of space, a visit to Frost Science is an experience you don't want to miss. Located in downtown Miami's Museum Park, Frost Science is a leading science museum dedicated to sharing the power of science, sparking wonder and investigation, and fueling innovation for the future. One of only 13 3D 8K projection planetariums in the world, the cutting-edge 250-seat Frost Planetarium takes you on a dazzling visual joyride through outer space and the inner workings of the planet we call home. Feathers to the Stars takes you through the astounding story of flight. Come face-to-face with a 30-foot feather dinosaur. Meet the daredevil inventors who pioneered human aviation. Build and launch an air rocket, try on wing sleeves in a wind tunnel, and more. The wet, wild, and mysterious River of Grass takes young explorers inside one of the most precious ecosystems on the planet, the Everglades. The experience carries guests through two spaces, a hands-on outdoor area that explores the physics of water, and an indoor virtual Everglades. Explore the amazing ways your body and mind work together, and how your daily choices can make it all work better. Challenge your brain, stop a virus, dance, or just chill out as a part of the Me Lab experience, which explores behavioral science and neuroscience research, medical technology, and public health. Learn about the physics of light while surrounded by the beauty of an immersive laser show. The museum's living rooftop terraces give you access to the power of the elements, sun, wind, and rain, while collecting data that helps identify patterns in the natural systems around us.
Welcome to Brickell. My office is right over there. I've been there for 30 years. Today is really great. Brickell is emerging as one of the top places in the world today. We're going on a journey. I'm going to show you around my neighborhood. Some of it's new. Some people don't know about it. Probably today I'm going to learn things I didn't know. But it's to tell the community that there's new opportunities, there's new restaurants, new bars, new hotels, new condos, new. Cities aren't just buildings. They're about people. Families are moving in here. We're gonna have a new Miami and a new Brickell because of the people living here. That's what cities are about, the people. Milo, the general manager.
Pleasure.
I look up to you.
Pleasure to be.
We've been to Wolfgang's many times. My office is just across the water here. And we've used this space back here. One of the great things I like about Wolfgang is easy to find. You've got valet parking right on Biscayne Boulevard. You're up here and you're on the water. What better? And you have the greatest steaks in the world.
Definitely. Thank you very much. Yes, that's what we are planning. And that was the idea before we joined this market here at the Brickell. We chose Brickell area because it's definitely financial Miami district and something that is growing every day more and more and getting really recognizable on Miami dining scene.
Well, we're going to have to run, but I think I'm going to get that porterhouse steak.
Yes, sir.
Medium rare.
Definitely, that's and what
one,
we recommend.
Not the small bottle, but one of these big bottles of Pinot Noir. So
I recommend Cabernet Sauvignon.
Listen, if you recommend it, I'll do it. Another special place here on Brickell is Jimmy's Kitchen, the best papango on Brickell. Go there. If you want fun, gyu-kaku. Japanese barbecue, if you like that style, which I do, that's a place to go to. Well, Deborah, look at it. It's like giving birth to a child.
More than one.
Yeah.
So we're thrilled. We've been working on leasing the project for the retail component for 4 years. Brickell has the highest density of residential, hotel, and office in Miami. So it's
We learned something new here. That's good.
We have 90,000 office workers, 3,000 hotel rooms within walking distance. And so it's a very underserved market. And we're very excited to be opening with Saks Fifth Avenue and 120 stores.
Wow, and this is like a city within a city.
It is. You can live here, work here, play here, shop here, and stay here.
So why is this project here in Brickell now?
Well, you know, we, Swire, developed Brickell Key,
right,
with the Mandarin Hotel and all of the office and residential, and we felt like this would be the next opportunity for us in Miami. There isn't really any retail out of all the 30 new towers that are coming up in Brickell, the financial district. We're the only retail shopping center with an anchor, a major anchor in 500,000 square feet.
So once again, how many stores will be here?
120 stores.
120 stores.
We have restaurants, a really broad mix of merchandising. Everything from your popular priced and contemporary fashions to luxury and highly sought after designers.
You know, it doesn't look like it, but I'm a shopper. My mother was a great shopper, so I'm genetically blessed with shopping skills.
Well, if you're a professional shopper, you're in the right place.
Wow, did you hear that? You hear
time
that?
To shop.
The long term for Brickell, you know, you're just kind of wakening up Brickell and you're here. What do you see happening in Brickell a few years down the road?
Well, we feel like what we see in Brickell and downtown Miami is it's very vibrant. It's a young market. Like I said, you can work here, live
I
here.
Do.
As like
I,
you, and
right
live
across
here.
Across the street.
And
I live down the street.
There's so much to do. The
yeah.
best restaurants, the best entertainment, sports, you know, all right here in downtown. Very accessible.
Now tell our viewers here about the restaurants that are going to be here. I saw the sign outside.
So did you see Big Easy, Ernie L? Do you know Ernie L?
Yeah.
So his restaurant is here. It's called the Big Easy. American Harvest. We have health food, fine dining, fun dining, everything across the board.
Deborah, welcome to the NFL.
Thank you, my dear.
Welcome to Brickell
in
Miami.
Thank you. Good to be here.
What a great day, and there's a great future for Brickell. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as I had, and it also tells you that the future is very bright for Brickell. There's nothing but great things. All we see is cranes, people, customers, activity, families. It's all good. Thank you very much.
Leave it to Little Havana to add a shot of Cuban coffee to a banana batido. A batido is a milkshake. It's perfect in the morning. And a cortadito, which is milk with coffee, a little one, in the afternoon at 3:05. I'm Jose. I grew up in Little Havana. Calle 8, that's 8th Street in Spanish. It's my home away from home. Look around. And the whole neighborhood, it's a cultural museum. On Saturday nights as a kid, my parents would take me to the movies at the Tower Theater. That's how I got my American accent. This fruteria is the oldest open-air market in the city, with the freshest juices around. Naranja, mamey, coco frio, mango, guarapo, which is sugar cane juice. So many choices. And don't get me started on the ice cream shop up the street. Susie keeps adding new flavors every day. That's Carlos, a buddy of mine. He's headed to Domino Park to play dominoes. Never, never talk to them during a game. In Little Havana, dominoes are as important as black beans and rice. You know, Cuban comfort food. You can find it everywhere here. and everyone thinks theirs is the best. Javier owns a cigar shop down the street. In Little Havana, we hand-roll cigars the old-fashioned Cuban way. That's a show to watch. That's Pedro Pablo Peña. He's a living legend here and has a ballet company in Little Havana on Fifth Avenue. He trains the ballerinas who defected from Cuba. And their daughters, and their daughters' daughters. On the last Friday of every month, we have a huge street festival called Viernes Culturales, Cultural Fridays. Great mojitos, great live music, and all the galerias stay open. In Little Havana, we learn how to salsa before we learn how to walk. This place, well, you just have to come see it for yourself. It's not going anywhere, but I am.
Need a lift to and from the airport? One click or phone call to Super Shuttle can take you from your home, hotel, or office to and from MIA hassle-free. Super Shuttle is your affordable, convenient, reliable, and comfortable 24-hour solution to the airport. Our spacious vans and execu-cars can accommodate large groups, families, or individual riders, and our friendly drivers are equipped with the latest touchscreen technology. Give us a call or go to supershuttle.com and book your reservation today. Make every trip a super trip with Super Shuttle.
Or visit salsamia.com. Come fall in love at Mango's Tropical Cafe.
Wolfgang's Steakhouse welcomes you to Miami. After four decades of experience as head waiter at Peter Luger's Steakhouse, it is fair to say that Wolfgang's wiener learned his craft well. Wolfgang has four restaurants in New York City, one in Beverly Hills, another in Waikiki, Hawaii, and now in Miami.
Oh, I'm happy to be here in Miami to bring you the best steaks that money can buy. It is dry, aged prime beef, very juicy and delicious, and I'm very proud of it.
The ambiance is straight up classic steakhouse with shiny hardwood floors, a fully stocked mahogany bar, a high-end wine cellar, crisp white table linens, and no-nonsense service. Get a seat near the front and your view of the Miami River will entertain all night. Tuck yourself away in the back of the house for a lower profile experience or reserve one of the three private rooms for your special gathering. It's easy to know what to order here. After all, the signature food is written into the restaurant's title. Perfect marbling makes this steak a juicy, tender offering, and Wolfgang's prepares it with the utmost care. Selecting a side dish for this exceptional cut of meat is easy. Go with something green. Creamed spinach or sauteed broccoli would have done the trick, but the asparagus is particularly eye-catching. Of course, the porterhouse for two, three, four, or more is recommended. Zwiener takes great pride in his porterhouse. He uses only USDA prime meat, all from the Midwest, and aged on premise under specific temperature and humidity controls. In addition to steak, one can choose from a simple but scrumptious array of seafood, including jumbo lobster, grilled yellowfin tuna, wild salmon, or Chilean sea bass. For a starter course, may we suggest the out-of-this-world crab cake, little neck clams on the half shell, oysters, lobster cocktail, and jumbo shrimp cocktail. If one wants to indulge in dessert, one can choose from a decadent Junior's New York-style cheesecake, apple strudel, homemade key lime pie, as well as the ice cream sundae, which is a throwback to old ice cream parlor offerings served in a soda shop-style glass. All desserts are served with the homemade schlag, or whipped cream. The bottom line here is the quality of the steaks. Top-notch cuts that attract a slew of repeat customers. It's no wonder the place is so good. Ultimately, Wolfgang Steakhouse is a classic, high-quality American steakhouse. Located in downtown Miami at 315 South Biscayne Boulevard, or call 305-487-7130.
I look forward to see you in the restaurant and to enjoy your juicy, best steak you will ever have in your life.
Hear that sizzle? That's the sound of 21-day aged beef, moist and tender, marinated with Japanese flair by you. Yes, that's right. You don't need to own a grill at home to become a true grill master. With over 22 different selections of prime quality meats for your own grilling pleasure, Gyu-kaku Japanese Barbecue in downtown Brickell has put its unique dining experience on Miami's map as a must try. The concept is created with you as its centerpiece.
Welcome to Gyu-kaku.
Become a part of your dining adventure as you are your own chef. In a modern, upbeat environment, you can be entertained while you eat. As your hands are occupied grilling and enjoying happy hour refreshments, your phone becomes less of an enticement and your palate becomes more meaningful. Gyu-kaku offers one of the best happy hours in town. Every day of the week, presenting different happy hour pricing, not only on our wide variety drink menu, but also the entire dining menu as well. Make your reservation on Open Table today and get grilling.
Hi, I'm Jimmy Carey. I'm the chef owner of Jimmy's Kitchen. We've been in business for 10 years here in Miami. Our locations are Miami Beach, Wynwood Art District, Brickell, and Pinecrest. Our menu consists of large salads, paninis, chef specials, and you have to try our award-winning mofongo and our famous Cuban sandwich. Don't forget to try Mama's Desserts. Our homemade desserts, a recipe for my mother, amazing guava cheesecake, mango cheesecake, coconut flan, caramel flan, and cheese flan, all homemade. Let me tell you a little bit about our services. We offer dine-in, takeout, delivery, and for special occasions, our amazing catering. We also have our private dining room area called the Art Room, which is perfect for private parties, birthdays, and family gatherings. And this is our famous mofongo with churrasco. Delicious. You gotta come and try it. Mofongo, baby.
Hi, how are you today? My name is Michael, and this is Philly's Stone Crab Restaurant and Marketplace. I'm gonna take you on a tour of the restaurant and show you around. Right this way. Okay, I'm gonna show you over to our outdoor dining where we have our gliders and our dock seating. This is our outdoor dining where you can enjoy lunch and dinner from our glides or our private dock 7 days a week, 12 o'clock to 10 o'clock every day. We also do private parties out here. We have our glides where we can do a private party, or we have our dock which seats 30 people for a private function. Welcome to our marketplace. Let me show you around. We have the stone crabs with our signature world-famous mustard sauce that comes with the stone crabs in all sizes, from mediums to the selects, large, jumbo, and colossal. You're always able to order the crabs right over here, sit down in our marketplace, have our market manager, Rich, take care of you, all your needs, get your crabs from Rich, sit down and enjoy your meal in here. Any gathering you might have, corporate events, parties, we call this our wine room. This is where we store all our wines. We have over 100 different labels of bottles of wine and champagne. Hi, now I'm gonna take you up to our second floor, up to our dining room and lounge area. And this is our main dining room on the second floor. We have floor-to-ceiling windows in this room, a beautiful bar with our bartenders, Nadine and Diane. This room seats up to 120 people. We also do functions in here. We have a beautiful sunset from the second floor. And let me introduce you to my head waiter, Michael. They'll give you a little display on what we have here.
Here we're known for our fresh Florida stone crabs. They're served cold, they're cracked in the kitchen, served with our world-famous mustard sauce on the side. All different sizes we offer here this afternoon. We have our mediums, medium select, large, jumbo, and of course the prize colossal stone crab claw. Folks, we're looking forward to see you sometime, and again, welcome to Billy Stone Crab.
No visit to Miami is complete without a splashtacular day at the city's favorite attraction. Miami Seaquarium is all about getting closer to the ocean and the amazing creatures that call it home. All ages will enjoy high-flying shows starring TV's Flipper and his dolphin friends. Miami Seaquarium's own comedian, Salty the Sea Lion, will have you in hysterics. And of course, you can't miss Miami's biggest superstar, Lolita the Killer Whale. Sit up close for a two-ton super splash that's sure to cool you off. You could even pet a stingray, meet endangered manatees and sea turtles, and so much more. If you want to get even closer, try one of Miami Seaquarium's amazing animal interactions. At Dolphin Harbor, you can choose a deep water dolphin odyssey complete with a dorsal pull, or a shallow water dolphin encounter that requires no swimming at all and is perfect for kids as young as five. A Miami Seaquarium seal swim is your chance to share the water with some of the ocean's friendliest and most curious characters. And the amazing Sea Trek Reef Encounter is an underwater tour through the park's incredible reef tank. You'll wear a space-age diving helmet that makes it as easy to breathe underwater as it is up top.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Miami Seaquarium, South Florida's favorite attraction. You're not going to want to miss our high-flying shows and world-class marine life exhibits. Not to mention, you can learn all about wildlife rescue and marine animal care at our conservation outpost. Visit us 365 days a year, rain or shine. Talk to your concierge or visit MiamiSeaquarium.com for special offers and more information. Can't wait to see you at the park.
Great shows, amazing exhibits, and unforgettable experiences. They're all part of your day at Miami's favorite attraction. Miami Seaquarium, located minutes from downtown on Key Biscayne, just off the Rickenbacker Causeway.
Golf Miami-Dade and Crandon Golf Course welcomes you to South Florida. This tropical oasis presents spectacular views of downtown Miami, a challenging par 72 layout with magnificent greens, local wildlife, and an unprecedented level of service. Play where the pros have played. Crandon played host to the biggest names in golf and the PGA Champions Tour. Book a tee time at golfcrandon.com or by calling our 24/7 reservation line. Experience Miami, conquer Crandon. Calling all golfers, Golf Miami-Dade Patron Card is the perfect answer to playing great golf without breaking the bank. You also receive advanced bookings up to 8 days, so you and your friends can secure that perfect tee time. Additionally, receive discounts on range balls and golf merchandise. Did I mention your free round? You can play any Golf Miami-Dade course regardless of where you bought your card. The Golf Miami-Dade Patron Card, made for the local golfer, priced for everyone.
Love Miami? Make it official and get social with us. Follow us on Twitter for the best Miami has to offer right at your fingertips. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for sneak peeks of our new programming and exclusive looks at our best segments. Let's make it Facebook official. Friend us on Facebook for updates on Miami and the beaches. The party keeps going on Instagram. Follow us to get up close and personal with the Magic City. Let's be friends. Follow, like, and share. Welcome Channel, airing in exclusive hotels across Miami and the beaches.
Welcome to Revolution 935.
Revolution 935, South Florida's home of dance music. Who we are.
Techno. House. Trance. Deep house.
Dance music 24/7. Our global DJ shows.
Late Back Luke. Pete Tong.
Paul Van Dyke. Bob Sinclair and many more. Our daily shows.
The Joe Ranieri Morning Show, 6 to 10 a.m.
Cali from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m.
The 305 Drive from 3 to 6 p.m.
Detox, 6 p.m. till 7 p.m.
Upfront, 7 to 9 p.m.
South Florida's only 24/7 dedicated dance music station.
Mosquitoes will bite day and night, so protect yourself with these tips. Keep mosquitoes outside by shutting doors and covering windows with screens. Use EPA-approved insect repellents anytime you're outdoors. Cover your skin with long sleeves and pants. Mosquitoes lay their eggs in water. Just a bottle cap of water is all they need. So drain, refresh, or cover anything around buildings that can hold water at least weekly, and put away outside items that aren't being used. A message from the Florida Department of Health.
Welcome to Coral Gables, the City Beautiful. Located in the heart of Miami, Coral Gables is a world-class city with a hometown feel, with a graceful blend of old-world elegance and tropical charm. Coral Gables is a dream materialized by visionary entrepreneur George Merrick in 1925. Today, it's celebrated as an international city with numerous consulates, multinational corporations, and top-ranked University of Miami. Getting to and around the city of Coral Gables is a breeze. Hop on one of the city's free vintage trolleys that serve the downtown on weekdays and connects up with Miami Metrorail, making it easy to discover the city beautiful. Living in style in Coral Gables is easy. Fine dining, outdoor cafes, chic shopping, bridal boutiques, and one-of-a-kind retailers, all in a walkable, tree-lined downtown district. Downtown Coral Gables is anchored by its main street, Miracle Mile, an ideal shop and stroll boulevard offering truly personal service and one-of-a-kind products. The long-awaited streetscape project, a renovation and beautification of Miracle Mile and Giralda Avenue, is underway and will further enhance downtown Coral Gables' prominence as a vibrant and walkable shopping, dining, and entertainment destination. Visit shopcoralgables.com for a complete directory of shops and restaurants. South of downtown in Miracle Mile, fashion and style come to life in the outdoor shopping center, The Shops at Merrick Park. Anchored by Neiman Marcus and Nordstrom, Merrick Park offers the best in luxury retailers and dining in a beautiful tropical setting. History is front and center in the City Beautiful. Travel the banyan-lined streets of Coral Gables. Visit the founder's childhood home, much like it was in the 1920s. Pass by the majestic DeSoto Fountain, through Mediterranean entrances, all reminiscent of a charming European city. Cool off in the spring-fed Venetian pool, inspired by the lagoons of Venice and surrounded by Spanish-style buildings. Recognized as one of the world's coolest pools, it attracts visitors from around the world. Then, picture arriving to a dreamlike setting. The Biltmore, a National Historic Landmark, is the centerpiece of George Merrick's vision of Coral Gables. Arts and culture are alive in the city of Coral Gables. The Coral Gables Museum is the official visitor center for the City Beautiful. The museum celebrates the 1920s planned community of Coral Gables and explores the built environment through temporary exhibits, tours, and public programs. The museum offers downtown walking tours, exhibit tours, waterway canoe tours, and Gables bike tours. One may also explore the museum independently through the cell phone audio tour included with admission. Explore the permanent exhibit, Creating the Dream, which tells the life story of Coral Gables founder and developer George Merrick. See coralgablesmuseum.org for all museum information and events.
live theater, or art cinema. It's your choice, as the city boasts several theaters and a variety of other performance venues and events. From dozens of galleries to world-renowned independent bookstores, Coral Gables offers an artistic experience for the art and culture lover in all of us. Coral Gables offers plenty of recreational activities. Get active at one of the city's many golf courses or tennis courts. Stop by Fairchild Tropical Botanic Garden, an 83-acre botanic garden with extensive collections of rare tropical plants. Or kick back at Matheson Hammock Park, which features a breeze-swept beach with beautiful views and recreational amenities. Something for everyone, offered in an enchanting, tranquil, and tropical setting like no other. That's Coral Gables. Discover your oasis and visit coralgables.com.
Love Miami? Make it official and get social with us. Follow us on Twitter for the best Miami has to offer right at your fingertips. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for sneak peeks of our new programming and exclusive looks at our best segments. Let's make it Facebook official. Friend us on Facebook for updates on Miami and the beaches. The party keeps going on Instagram. Follow us to get up close and personal with the Magic City. Let's be friends. Follow, like, and share. Welcome Channel, airing in exclusive hotels across Miami and the beaches.
Don't travel all over town to find spectacular jewelry at great prices. Here at the International Jewelers Exchange in Aventura, there are more than 50 independent jewelry wholesalers under one roof, all competing for your business. For over 37 years, South Florida has been buying their fine diamond jewelry, including custom designs, from the many jewelers that call International Jewelers Exchange their home. Here you can find new and pre-owned fine Swiss timepieces for as much as 70% off. And this one is so me. The International Jewelers Exchange deals in GIA certified diamonds, which means you get the best quality for unbeatable prices. Think jewelry pricing in the islands is better? Well, guess where they buy it from? That's right, they also buy from International Jewelers Exchange because they know where to go to get the best selection at wholesale pricing. Make your visit to South Florida memorable with a stop to International Jewelers Exchange in Aventura, just a block south from the Aventura Mall.
Need a lift to and from the airport? One click or phone call to Super Shuttle can take you from your home, hotel, or office to and from MIA hassle-free. Super Shuttle is your affordable, convenient, reliable, and comfortable 24-hour solution to the airport. Our spacious vans and execu-cars can accommodate large groups, families, or individual riders, and our friendly drivers are equipped with the latest touchscreen technology. Give us a call or go to supershuttle.com and book your reservation today. Make every trip a super trip with Super Shuttle.